Gentlemen, welcome to Fight Club.
Bob. Bob had bitch tits. With a gun barrel between your teeth, you speak only in vowels.
I can't think of anything.
You want to see pain? Swing by First Methodist Tuesday nights. See the guys with testicular cancer. That's pain.
Losing all hope was freedom. Babies don't sleep this well.
Oh, God, why are you doing this?
It's cheaper than a movie and this free coffee.
The guy came to Fight Club for the first time. His ass was a wad of cookie dough. After a few weeks, he was carved out of wood. That old saying, how you always hurt the one you love? Well, it works both ways. Like so many others, I had become a slave to the IKEA nesting instinct.
Now a question about again. As I pass, do I give you the ass or the crotch?
If I did have a tumor, I'd name it Marla. Marla. The little scratch on the roof of your mouth that would heal if only you could stop tonguing it, but you can't. If I didn't say anything, people always assume the worst.
When people think you're dying, man, they really, really listen to you instead of just
waiting for their turn to speak.
Slide.
If you wake up at a different time, in a different place, could you wake up as a different person?
Which car company do you work for?
A major one. When you have insomnia, you're never really asleep. And you're never really awake. This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time. The people I meet on each flight, they're single-serving friends. Between takeoff and landing, we have our time together, but that's all we get.
Testicular cancer should be no contest, I think.
Well, right? Technically, I have more of a right to be there than you. You still have your balls.
You know why they put oxygen masks on planes? So you can breathe. Oxygen gets you high.
You can't get married. I'm a 30-year-old boy. Nobody knows that they saw it, but they did.
The things you own end up owning you.
I felt sorry for guys packed into gyms, trying to look like how Calvin Klein or Tommy Hilfiger said they should.
Of course, it's company policy never to imply ownership in the event of a dildo. We have to use the indefinite article, a dildo, never your dildo.
How embarrassing. A house full of condiments and no food. After fighting, everything else in your life got the volume turned down.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can. Generation of men raised by women.
As for the cream of mushroom soup, well...
Go ahead, tell them.
You get the idea.
Self-improvement is masturbation. Any historical figure?
I'd fight Gandhi.
My God. I haven't been fucked like that since grade school.
It was me!
I'd like to thank the Academy.
How much can you know about yourself if you've never been in a fight? I don't want to die without any scars.
Most of the week, we were Ozzy and Harriet. But every Saturday night, we were finding something out. We were finding out more and more that we were not alone.
The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
The condom is the glass slipper of our generation. You slip one on when you meet a stranger. You dance all night. Then you throw it away. The condom, I mean, not the stranger.
First you have to know, not fear, know that someday you're gonna die.
Tyler's words coming out of my mouth. And I used to be such a nice guy.
This is your first night at Fight Club. You have to fight.
First rule of Project Mayhem is you do not ask questions.
One can make all kinds of explosives using simple household items. Really, if one was so inclined.
All been raised on television to believe that one day we'd all be millionaires and movie gods and rock stars. But we won't. We're slowly learning that fact. And we're very, very pissed off.
Yeah.
Hey, even the Mona Lisa's falling apart.
Now promise me.
Okay.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
Promise.
I just said I promise.
What? It's three times you promise.
I am Jack's complete lack of surprise.
What?
Congratulations. You're one step closer to hitting bottom.
It was beautiful. We were selling rich women their own fat asses back to them. When the fight was over, nothing was solved, but nothing mattered.
Tomorrow will be the most beautiful day of Ray McCaskill's life. His breakfast will taste better than any meal you and I ever tasted.
I'm fucking Lou. Who the fuck are you?
I am Jack's smirking revenge. Most people, normal people, do just about anything to avoid a fight.
Our Great Depression is our lives.
Why was Tyler Durden building an army? To what purpose? For what greater good? In Tyler we trusted. No fear, no distractions. The ability to let that which does not matter truly slide. I am Jack's wasted life. I felt like putting a bullet between the eyes of every panda that wouldn't screw to save its species.
You don't know where I've been, Lou.
Oh my God!
You want to make an omelet, you gotta break some eggs.
Stop trying to control everything and just let go.
You know how much money you have in the bank. Not the car you drive. You're not the contents of your wallet. You're not your fucking khakis.
I felt like destroying something beautiful.
You're too fucking blonde!
I am Jack's inflamed sense of rejection.
I look like you want to look, I fuck like you want to fuck, I am smart, capable, and most importantly, I'm free in all the ways that you are not.
Please return your seat backs to their full, upright, and locked position.
What do you wish you'd done before you died?
Paint a self-portrait.
Build a house.
His name is Robert Paulson. His name is Robert Paulson.
Two pair of black socks.
Sir.
One black jacket.
Sir.
$300 personal burial money.
Yes, sir.
In the world I see, you're stalking out through the damn canyon forest around the ruins of Rockefeller Center. You'll wear leather clothes that will last you the rest of your life. You'll climb the wrist-thick cuts of vines that wrap the Sears Tower. And when you look down, you'll see tiny figures pounding corn, laying strips of venison in the empty carpool lane of some abandoned superhighway.
I am Jack's broken heart.
Our fathers were our models for God. If our fathers bailed, what does that tell you about God?
Not exposed to speak any such information to you, nor would I even if I had said information you want at this juncture be able.
I ran until my muscles burned and my veins pumped battery acid. Then I ran some more.
He has facial reconstructive surgery every 3 years.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
We just had a near-life experience!
Tyler, you're the worst thing that ever happened to me.
We are God's unwanted children? So be it! I didn't create some loser alter ego to make myself feel better. Take some responsibility.
Hello. I need you to arrest me.
Oh my God, your face!
Yeah, I know. You want to finish her off?
Tonight, we make soap.
We're not special. Not a beautiful or unique snowflake. You're the same decaying organic matter as everything else.
I am Jack's raging bile duct.
Ah! Okay, I got it.
Shit, I lost it.
On a long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero.
I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say? Fine. Come on!
Not good enough.
It's only after we've lost everything. We're free to do anything.
We have the exact same briefcase. You met me at a very strange time in my life.
Strangers with this kind of honesty make me go a big rubbery one.
Without pain, without sacrifice, we would have nothing.
I want you to really listen to me.
Okay.
My eyes are open.
Do not fuck with us. You were the all-singing, all-dancing crap of the world.